Hello?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna hang up on the phone now. Okay, cool. Okay. Okay, I don't know where to go from here. What do I do? You're level 10. I will go at level 1. That's sad. That's really sad. You there? Let me see, who else can I annoy? You there? Hi. Yeah, I can hear you. Fun director. I have to go to the Cosmodrome. Okay, 'cause I have to go to the learning light. Oh, I didn't do that right. One sec. Un momento, por favor. Add waypoint. Launch. I have no clan affiliation. That is how new I am. Lord Shaxx is your primary contact with the co- Oh, it didn't even let me read it. Okay. Do do do. Ah!
Can't let their deaths be in vain.
What are we shooting? Oh, there you are. So Spider-Man. Over here. Oh! I thought I already done some of this stuff. What is it with them not actually saving your checkpoint? Wait, there are too many players for this activity. Please choose a different activity. Yeah, that's the learning light. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Let me just make sure. One sec. I'm trying to make sure my computer is still picking up on your voice, so if you can talk really quick. It doesn't pick up on your voice, but it's fine. I'm gonna do this really quick. Okay. You can open up my stream. Yeah. Recommended power, 1600. Not gonna make me happy. what. To me, this is creepy, but I think the shadows are funny. Oh, this is the part I kept getting stuck at. Okay. Don't I just pick these up? Yeah. Ah! Leave me alone. What's the big pointy thing? Yeah. Happy about this. Yeah, I know robotic. I know it doesn't look like Fortnite. There's a reason it doesn't look like Fortnite. Wait, where am I supposed to go? This way. What does Traveler's Favor mean? Traveler's Favor? This is a weird way of meditating. No! I don't like this. I don't like this. Why did they all run away? How do I switch weapons? supposed to go? Oh, crap. They'll throw things at me. Nope. Nope. They will kill me. I'm not as good as you think I am. Oh, great. I'm running away from all of them. I'm trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go. No, I had killed them all, and then more started forming and chased me, so I was like, no. Why is there music? Why is there intense music? No! Intense music means it's gonna get worse. No, you get away from me. I die when I use my melee. What do you mean, why am I not waiting for you? I didn't know you liked this game. Why are there more? No, you leave me alone. His health regenerated! And there's actually three. He moved. Butthead. Come back out. Why is he any more nervous about it? I don't even have my superpower charged. Her moody self. She's fed, she's watered, my dad's already taken her out. Finally, this is done! King, you have no place to say that because you haven't even met her yet. Is that all I have to do? Okay, how do I do that? Okay. I dance, you dance. How do I do it? Okay. There's Chicken Lover. Someone named Chicken Lover's in here. Okay, where are you? There's monsters over there, and I don't want to talk to them. Okay, I'm gonna switch back to the game. Yeah. Because then that way my stream can hear you, my stream can't hear you here. Because you're funny, now go back. I don't care. I have people who've done worse. Literally. Okay, see you in game. Hey, doh. Okay, I think we need to go this way. Really? How do I do it? Got it. Not nice. Goodbye. I have to go this way, I think. Right? I have to go back to the... wait. That's a public event. Learning light. Okay, I have some here. I have some him.
Glad to see you. Status.
One sec, I'm going to equip all of this really quick. Okay, I think I have everything equipped now.
You should have seen the hive coming.
Okay, I'm assuming you still have my thing open. So you can read what I see. Okay. Also, to answer your question, right? You're asking how many I normally get on a daily? Like, per stream? It's like... I thought that was you! You spider monkey, leave me alone. How much more do I need? No. I need 9 more. Let's see. Seven more. Here goes one. Trying to find more. What? Where are you? Oh. Okay, I'll be there in a second. find Shaw. Okay, now I gotta go all the way back to camp. so much running. Oh my gosh. Back and forth, back and forth, and back and forth. I do like that I have sniper. I'm very happy that I have sniper. And I don't remember getting a sniper, so I'm very happy with that.
What's your status? According to that schematic you found, the power grid here is linked to a dormant comms array. That array should be pulling plenty of juice from the grid, but it's offline. If we spin it up, it might stop the overload and get us to the superconductor. Trick is, you need to be at two places at once to reboot. The array itself and the power station. To top it off, Nevota is still out there, so you need to watch yourself. I'm not losing any more guardians today.
Where do I find that? I thought I did.
According to that schematic you found, the power grid here is linked to a dormant comms array. That array should be pulling plenty of juice from the grid, but it's offline.
Shaw Han to Field Guardians. I'm showing a fallen skiff coming in hot. Anybody got eyes on it?
Okay, now I have it. That's really like... Ooh. Now I'm happy. Hello. Okay, now I have to go over here. I required my first legendary weapon. Yeah. Inspect your new legendary weapon for server. Pressing triangle. That's not weird. Okay. It's like it tracks the number of enemies you've defeated with it. Okay, I have to go this way. Okay, I have to go. Can you see where I am? Oh, crap. Okay, I know where we need to go now. I'm getting on one of their vehicles. I'm not doing that again. Do you have your car? Okay, I'm going. What is it doing? I'm so confused. Can you still hear me? Okay, because I'm on a loading screen now and I don't know what's happening. Is it doing the same for you?
That array operational to balance the power grid. I can recruit it from the station out here, but not while the systems are in lockdown.
How can we help?
Find the central terminal. You can patch me in from there.
Central to- oh, we have to go this way. No, I don't want to go back in here.
This is a Golden Age facility. Lost during the collapse hundreds of years ago. It's amazing parts of it are still functioning. If Shaw's right, activating the array should stop this arc energy from overloading.
Gosh, you scared the shit out of me. I come up and your face is in my screen.
We'll be on the move soon enough. The Fallen are territorial. More concerned with surviving the war.
No, leave me alone. Leave me alone.
All things have to earn the right.
Scary
to
creature, scary creature!
Combat.
Leave me alone. I don't remember the button for melee. Scary. No, go away. Mr. Scary Person, where are you? I shot him in the butt. He came around the corner and I shot him in the butt. That was funny. See, it's like in this room where like her soul was taken. And it was weird. Or I guess her ghost. Wait. No, like, if you lose your ghost, something happens. I don't remember what it is.
Yeah, alright. I'm on it. Sit tight.
Hi. Incoming.
Stay in one piece. I'll have you out soon.
No. Go away. Oh. Now it tells me how to dodge? That's stupid.
Need backup.
I can take the heat, but I'm pinned down. I need to make a splash. Cause some mischief. Get the brood to clear out of here.
What kind of mischief?
How about the loud kind?
The Hive are drawing power from that ritual.
Oh, somebody else is doing this too.
That got a response.
Oh, I have to defeat. I only defeated 13% of the Hive, but. I hope so. Right. So where am I supposed to go? Wait. Oh, in here. Wait. I'm confused. Which way is the array? Wait. What? Oh. It's not showing me my little buddy. It's not showing, like, the path thing, but I remember it said that he can't do much if there's no light or something like that, right?
Shaw, whatever you're doing is working.
Yeah, well, I'm still stuck in the subsystems. They aren't pulling enough juice. Get to the control room and reboot the main dish. It's the only way we'll draw enough power.
Have you seen the new Dungeons & Dragons movie? It's really funny, me and King went to go see it the other day.
There's the control panel. Accessing systems.
Okay. You'll need to negotiate between crypto systems and verify the security lattice.
Done. Breach layer restored. Master array launch queued.
All right then. Rerouting power your way.
I have to investigate the array dish. Where is that? Wait, this way.
It's operational. Shaw? What did... Detecting a large hive swarm incoming. But the array signal is too powerful. It's drowning our comms. We're on our own.
No. What, why? No. You can't leave me alone. No, you go away. No, bad puppy. In part of the movie, a dragon does get released, but I as soon as you see it. No! Leave me alone! How could you? Great. Find the control panel. Found. Go.
Accessing systems.
Okay, you'll need to negotiate between crypto systems and verify the security lattice.
Done. Breach layer restored. Master array launch queued.
All right then. Rerouting power your way.
The array. It's operational. Shaw? What did... Detecting a large hive swarm incoming.
Atreus, look.
The array signal is too powerful. It's drowning our comms. We're on
our own. What?
Hide tomb ships.
Does it ever go away? Okay, good. No, I'm not. I was about to be like... I'm sorry. Wait, so how do I know how to activate the bombs? And the melee, but what's the third thing? Oi, are you not paying attention? You're about to die, sir. Group with ghosts, okay.
Do you read? You still with me?
We're alive.
I shouldn't have put you in that position. When you dropped off comms, I thought.
We're all right, Shaw. The Hive are retreating. Did it work?
Checking. Looks like it. Levels are dropping across the grid. Just need to unlock the chamber now and we can finish this. Get back to camp before Nevota makes another appearance.
Wait, how do we get back to camp? How do we get back? What? Okay, well, in the meantime... Hey. Look, turn around. This place just looked like you shot up into the air, that was it. Piper? Oh my gosh. Piper, you shouldn't be chewing this stuff. You have your bone. Get your bone. Okay. Oh my gosh, my feet. Okay. No. Okay. Can I not ride one of these? Okay, I guess not. Now I'm going to my next objective. I just thought I'd help that guy out. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Wait. Okay, so somehow I have to get back to camp. And I don't know which way that is. It's telling me I'm supposed to go this way. Yeah. Okay, I don't have a vehicle. Oh, where'd you go? Oh. That's not very nice. I think Coco's gotten that far, my brother. And yes, because I stream, I don't say anybody's real names, and I'd prefer it if people don't say mine. Yeah, I'm what? Okay, I'm trying to catch up with you now, because I didn't realize which way you went. Okay, there you are. Ow.
Sorry to do this to you, but I'm headed for the superconductor, and I'm running this part solo. We've had enough Guardians die today. The city needs new blood like you. Gotta keep you safe. Before you think about doing something reckless, there's only one access key for that chamber, and I've got it on me. If I make it out, I look forward to working with you again. If not, I left you a sparrow. Take it and get out of here. Get to the last city. Shahan, over and out.
How could he do this? Navota is still out there, and she already destroyed two Guardians. This is bad. Shaw said he took the only key, but he can't have searched the whole Cosmodrome. There has to be more. Let me check his archived location data. He was recently doing something out on the Forgotten Shore. Let's start searching there. Sending coordinates.
Well, now we're gonna try to do a rescue mission on Shaw, which is stupid. That was funny. Me. What? How did you die? Oh, it was telling me to revive somebody. I was like, what? Okay, we have to go this way. Now we have to go to the Forbidden Shore? Where? Oh. Whee! Yeah, it's over in the direction that you're going. I'm trying to catch up to you. It's almost in the same direction we came from. Which is really stupid. Well, this is probably more exercise than I've ever had in my entire life, to be honest, but this is... Can I not get on this? I guess not. Who are you fighting? Really? It's like, I love that this works, pushes me off. No, the stupid rock did. What? Did he just run me over? You need to revive me, by the way. Oh, wait. Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh. Did he run me over? Oh my gosh. That was rude. I want to go run that guy over now. Really? Or if that happens to again. Am I standing on it? Yeah. Okay, wait, go back. I wish you could ping where you need to go. Really? Oh my god. Kind of. That... Not really. I bet you if someone walked by us and saw me just hop on your thing... Okay, go up here. Really? Okay, I can just run the rest of the way. It's up here. I wonder if you can't do it with your teammates. And I got that on stream too. I don't even know what happened. Hi, Chief.
I can't reach Shaw on comms. If Navota gets to him first, we need to find another key and access that chamber fast. There's some old caches nearby. Let's start there. No key, but I'm detecting residual particles consistent with cache alloys. There were more chests here once. They must have been stolen by Fallen or Hive. There's a particle trail leading to a nearby cave. Sending coordinates now.
Oh, is it down here? Wait. Yeah, it's over here. Actually, this way. Oh, they're doing it too. Hello.
Of a fallen extraction crew in your sector.
This isn't even really a red eye. Oh, open.
Still no key. I'm reading two other particle trails on my tracker. Check your weapons. I'm reading a cluster of Hive bioenergetics.
Long press R3.
Some encryption code on this data pad, but it's incomplete. If we find more, I could fake the authorization and act as a key myself. There's still one more cache on the tracker.
One more, and it's this way.
Careful. I'm detecting a high density of fallen weapon signatures nearby.
What? Okay.
Got it. This has enough code fragments for me to generate a new authorization. I need to boost my signal for the key to register, though. I'm reading a concentration of energy in the moth yards. It might be what we need. I've marked your tracker. This area is full of ionized superconductor energy. It must have dispersed when we activated the array. I can use this to amplify my signal. Let's collect the charges. I still can't reach Shaw. We need to hurry. Here we go. Starting recursive analysis. Threat complete. I am now authorized. Let's hurry. This place is brimming with hive magic. That explains why transmats were blocked. Nefota! Eyes up, Guardian.
Thank you.
boat is gone. Wherever she went, I can't detect her anymore. But I've got a lock on Shaw's ghost. Let me help him. Shaw, are you all right?
What? What are you doing here?
We couldn't let you do this alone.
Nevota?
She's still alive. Somewhere. We did enough to force her to retreat.
You fought her off? All right, then. I'm sorry I left you behind. After Cass and Maeve, I was just afraid to lose anyone else.
So were we. That's why we followed you.
Nobody likes to be sidelined. I'm glad you were here. I owe you. The prize is yours. Superconductor is over there. Grab it and meet back at camp. For real this time.
I can feel the arc light coursing through this. No wonder the Vanguard want to make a weapon with it. Let's head back to camp and then the last city. Home.
Hey. Thanks for the assist. Again. Wish you stumbled in a day earlier. Might have gone differently. Maybe Cass and Maeve. I'm just glad the light chose you. I've got new orders to stick around and scout Nevota's brood. Maybe I'll find some other new lights to shepherd along. As for you, it's time you meet Commander Zavala. He leads Guardian Ops from the last city. I've told him you'll be arriving soon with a superconductor, so take care of that thing. No dents or scratches. Zavala's a great leader and a good person. Learn from him. And don't be a stranger. Guardians are strong together, right? Right. Close call with that van. Got a report?
cosmodrome channels. The city supply vectors have been disrupted across the system. The people need resources. Local hostiles should have everything we're looking for.
The last survivors of humanity's collapse call the city home. This is why I brought you back. To defend them. And to reclaim our lost worlds. We're here. The Traveler. The last city. Welcome home. Welcome to the Tower, and the last safe city of humanity. I've been here many times over the years. I'm glad you finally get to see it, to see why we're here and what we need to protect. Let's start by registering your jump ship.
What's up? Good luck out there.
Nice, isn't it? It's good to have somewhere that feels like home. For me, this is it. Okay, next up is tower security. We've had an increase in guardians sneaking in contraband since a fellow called the Drifter arrived. So Vanguard Command instituted a check for first-timers. Looks like the superconductor's Golden Age tech triggered some warnings. I'm clearing it with security. Commander Zavala would like to meet you in person. I'll lead you to him. Zavala leads the entire Vanguard, the group that supports all Guardian operations. Lately, he spends more time commanding troops than fighting on the front lines. But he plays some of the first stones in the wall we're standing on. Zavala thinks every life in the city is his responsibility. Even a guardian has trouble bearing that kind of weight. He's going to need your help. Up there in the sky, that's the Traveler. It's where I came from, where the light you wield came from.
Ah, it's you. The one that saved Shaw. Thank you for that. Your ghost has been looking for you for a long time. I'm glad he finally found you. And now you found the light. The Traveler entrusted us with this power so that we may protect our people from the forces that threaten our existence. You've carried out that duty from your first steps in the Cosmodrome. I don't take Shaw's recommendation lightly, but you have much to learn, and the conflict with the darkness is unyielding.
Zavala doesn't usually talk that much. You should take that as a compliment. I've marked his office on your tracker. Careful not to break anything in there, and don't touch his music.
There's no doubt. Perhaps a barter is warranted.
This is a Vanguard service weapon, but it's from Zavala's personal collection. Shaw must have topped you up quite a bit. Or maybe Zavala saw something in you. Where to next? Oh, you should head to the bazaar. That's where we'll find Ikora. Ikora Rey is the Warlock Vanguard. She leads the Tower's Warlocks, like Zavala leads the Titans. She does a little bit of everything, guiding the Warlock orders in research and development, enemy reconnaissance, and internal affairs. And she's a sight to see in the Crucible.
I must have lost. Welcome home, Guardian. I heard your journey to the last city was an eventful one. It may not feel like it now, but the tribulations you faced were a blessing. A guardian's path is one of hardship and peril. The Traveler's gifts paved the way, but the road is still a hard one to walk. Shaw Han told me what you experienced in the Cosmodrome. How you witnessed the true death of the Guardian Maeve at the hands of the Hive Wizard Navoda, and how you were guided by what remained of the light from Maeve's ghost. All Guardians, at one time or another, are shown by the Traveler how to refine their connection to the Light. How to feel and express greater sway over the powers they have been gifted. How to grow stronger. Your first guidance was born of Maeve's tragedy, discovered alone. Your next will be from me, and the lessons I have gathered from hundreds of others. We can start as soon as you are ready. Accept help where you can find it, Guardian. Our light shines brighter when we're together. Good luck.
Always nice to see Ikora. While we're over here, we should check in with the Drifter. You may be wondering who leads the Hunters. See, we lost Cade 6, our Hunter Vanguard, a while back. Killed by a man named Uldren Sov. It was a difficult time. Now no Hunter wants to take his place. Being a Hunter has its challenges. You'll find that out yourself soon enough.
Come on, let's...
How you living, sister? Gambit. You're just standing there.
See, the thing about Drifter is, he's unique. Let's leave it at that.
I can always use your expertise out on the frontier. Get me those moats.
Your light has not gone out. We stand behind you.
Anyway, Zavala's asking us to visit the gunsmith next. His name is Banshee 44, our resident firearms expert.
Guardian.
Thank you.
past me.
Last stop is Master Rahul, the Tower Cryptarch. That's short for crypto-archaeologist.
Thank the traveler for data compression. Now, if only get it uncompressed.
Gonna jam on me this time.
Are the archives finite, I wonder? Can a data set ever truly be complete?
Perhaps a barter is warranted.
That about wraps it up. There are still people in the tower to meet, but you can do that at your own pace. Zavala sent me a message saying he has a mission ready for you. Check in with him if that sounds interesting, or we can just explore. In any case, I'm with you till the end. You take the lead.